made her way on to get a pit pass. See plenty of support divisions, the street stocks, front wheel drives, parked in overflow parking. The kid rocks the honky tonk All-American 400 this year. Got the overflow pits out here. This is where the street stocks and front wheel drives are parked at. And get inside where the supers and pros are parked at. Little height, walk through the tunnel. That's never good. Get on in here till they got late models parked and overflow out here. Make our way through the tunnel, we'll walk into the 5/8 mile of Nashville Fairground Speedway. You can see the soccer stadium off in the distance back there getting built. All right, we made it to All-American 400 weekend, finally, and the sun's shining. Access road here to the front stretch. Get y'all a better look at the 5/8 National Fairground Speedway. It's the quarter mile. My favorite racetrack in the country. To get a better look at the soccer stadium back there, so many people complained about in the racing community. Go up here and check out a little bit of super practice. With all the rain that's been in the area, this is basically their real first practice. They had a little bit the other day, but this is their first practice for the weekend. So it's going to be a real, real busy day here at the fairgrounds for the All-American 400. Thank you. of our kicking asphalt fans from the Midwest sporting one of our shirts today, J.R. Dunlap from Southern Illinois. Pretty cool to meet these people as we come to the Midwest, supporters from Seattle. Super's getting ready to go to qualifying tech. There's a pace car for today's All-American 400, presented by Kid Rock Tonky Tonk. Qualifying for the All-American 300, I guess you'd call it, for the super late model portion. In qualifying order now. Kid Rock's tour bus. He was over here taking pictures a while ago. He's Grand Marshal today.
Me and myself, I will be holding to no record labels, no corporate sponsors. There's no money I've got to count for, so I just like to see you again. Let's go! Give them horsepower out.
number difficulties. We finally got it figured out, but 30 laps left to go in the All-American 400. Chandler Smith leads with Matt Craig second. Made their final pit stops just now. Let's see what happens. That's going to wrap it up for us from Nashville Fairgrounds Speedway at the All-American 400. We fought some GoPro problems today. Could not figure it out. So don't think the Michael House episode is going to happen. But we will be returning. The plan is for us to go back racing next weekend at the Fall Brawl at Hickory Motor Speedway. So if everything goes good this week, we will be in Hickory, North Carolina next Saturday. So y'all know what to do. Comment, like, and subscribe. Take care.